Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad, where Sunohara's psychological warfare plot of dirty fighting somehow involves me, because I'm apparently pretty close with her just because I touched her cheek and said, soft and warm, the real deal. But hey, at least compared to you, Sunohara, I guess we are pretty close.
だったらレクチャーしてくれよ。どうくどいたらトモヨが骨抜きになるかさ。
Don't get beat up. Yeah, this guy is really is an idiot. Anyone would be able to get a girlfriend without any trouble if that was actually attainable knowledge.Am I accepting to go with his plot, or refusing to go with his plot? Let's say yes, just to see what happens. However, it sounded like it would be fun, so I accepted. Well, if you insist, then I guess I have no choice.
Oh, 頼む! うまくやってくれよ、マジで!
As if I wouldn't be serious about this.We end up in front of classroom 2B. Sunohara stops a girl who's trying to enter the classroom and asks her to get Tomoyo. And after a short while, Tomoyo shows up.
Nanda, mata omae ka?もういいだろ?
She looks at Sunohara with narrowed eyes.
いや、今日は違う。お前の見方が変わったんだ。
どういう意味だ?
First, say something nice about how she's dressed. I look at the other way, whispering something to Sunohara so only he can hear it.
First, say something really nice about how she's dressed.
その頭につけてるの、似合うな。
そうか?
Oh.
ありがとう。
Next, compliment how she looks in her uniform.
その制服も似合うよな。
そうか、ありがとう。というか、気持ち悪いぞ、お前。
I preferred it when you were trying to think I was a man.
She's feeling embarrassed. Things are looking good. You just gained 30 affection points.
何の数字だよ、そりゃ。
Alright, next up!Stretch your arms and say,
you must be quite popular with all the boys since you're so beautiful.
Make it sound natural.
むちゃくちゃ不自然だろ?
Just say it if you can.
どうした?
いや、こっちの話。
Sunohara takes a deep breath. It looks like he actually plans on saying it. He starts stretching out.
Ah! Tomoyo ってこんなに美人だからモテるんだろうな!
なんなんだ?さっきから一体。素直に褒めてくれてるのか?それともけなされているのかわからないぞ。
Would you believe me if I said it's both?
I don't know how, but the results are even better than one could imagine.
マジかよ。
Next up! While doing Hindu squats, say, Ah! I'm actually kinda desperately seeking a girlfriend right now. Make it natural!
Hinzu squat してる時点で不自然だろ!
For Tomoyo! That's completely natural!
マジかよ!
何がだ?
いや、こっちの話!
Sunohara takes a deep breath. He's seriously going to do it!
Whoosh! Whoosh!
He starts vigorously doing Hindu squats.
ああ、なんだか僕、無性に彼女を募集中っす! で、このセリフもなんだかおかしいだろ?
You said it!
Just say it!
文として変だっただろ、今のは!
Don't sweat the such small stuff! Because if you do, it had no effect at all!
僕が悪かったのかよ!
Yeah! You just had to go like...
用がないなら、戻るぞ。
Not good. This is the critical moment. Take off your pants in order to lure her back.
よし。で、引くわ。
おかしな奴らだな。
Okay. Let's use a killer pickup line then.
ああ、それを待ってたんだよ。
Say.
Are you serious?
Say.
Say, Tomoyo-san, from now on, please make me breakfast every morning, while striking a bowling pose.
よし。
Sunohara mimes holding a bowling ball to his chest. He then strides forward a few steps and throws the ball in beautiful form.
Tomoyo-san, これから毎朝、僕の朝食を作ってください。で、このポーズに意味なんてあるのか
？Strike!
No, not really.
ないならやらせるな！
なんだ？やっぱりからかってたのか？
バレたら仕方がねえ！先手必勝！
Sunohara dashes toward her.
うりゃあ！
Sunohara comes flying toward me due to the force of Tomoyo's kicks. Kick him back. Ha! I kick him back toward Tomoyo. Bam! Combo created!
されたら止めどころがわからなくなってしまった。ねえあなた。
A girl starts to approach Tomoyo.
私か。
そう。あなた部活入ってる？
いや、入っていないが。
やった。じゃあ柔道しましょう。ね?
Be a perfect match. It appears that she noticed Tomoyo's reflexes, and now she's trying to recruit her.
あなたがいたら全国が見えるかも。 なんて逸材なの。
入らない。
She answers coldly and tries to leave.
そんな、待ってよ。
Unfortunately, Tomoyo will have to wait up because I am all out of time. So thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.